Belanger. Cellist from Montreal.
Sorry?
No, I thought you were from Brooklyn.
Yes, I last year too. It's not too far Brooklyn from here. It's a long way for me to come here. Anyway, I'm here to give a live experience, to play cello for you, to give live experience. It's not a competition between the speakers, because I always win. You know, I play with a system of about $500,000, and you can trust me, my cello is better than everything you can have.
Who made your cello? Who made your cello?
So that now it's time to go home. No,
who's the maker of your cello?
It's a German, we don't know, because it's a family instrument. It's belonged to my family about one century.
What would you say?
And it's a 200 years old instrument, as you can see. It's brought from everywhere, but it's also repaired. And my cello has a wonderful, wonderful song. Please come in. So I will, to introduce my cello, I will play a song. But before that, I'm here to talk about three projects. The first two projects is just on your right, two CDs for sale. Unfortunately, I don't have iRes or vinyl yet, maybe in 1 year, so if you are interested for such support, just let me know.
How much are the CDs?
It's $20 for each and $30 for both. And the third one is a solo cello project. So after my presentation, we have some rough edit to share with you, so if you want to stay, of course. And this project is available on Indiegogo, and you can give me your phone number or email, I send you the link, or you go on Google, you write Belanger Pure Cello, and it will be very easy to find me. Now you know my face, so I can't hide anymore. So the first song is from Bach, classical music. You know, I don't like the expression of classical music, because music is music, you know? It's I love Bach, also as Beatles of good music is good music. So the first song is a kind of good music.
Thank you.
say pure cello, blah, blah, blah.
You know what we say in Brooklyn? We say très magnifique.
Yeah, well, it's possible too. The next song, I retried the Song of the Birds with the organ.
Yeah.
What do you think? You know, one of my second favorite instruments is organ. I really love this instrument. And the next song is from Pablo. It's a traditional Catalan sound, very famous by Pau Casals, you know. You know, one of the stories about this song, at the end of his life, Pau Casals, about 90 years, he go on the ONU, I don't know in English, the nation, how do you say ONU in French? I say nation, the United Nations of the World Unity.
Oh, the UN?
UN, voilà. ONU in French, you know, it's... So, and he played in the 70 years, he played, it's been 10 years, he wasn't played job. And he go to the world, all the politicians, 30 years old, politician of the planets, and he asked for them, peace, peace, peace. You know, this song is about peace. His whole, the body is dying, you know, I think it's dying. And it's a very, very nice video. If you, on YouTube, you can find that.
Wow.
This video of Pau Casals at the end of his life, tell to the people, peace, peace.
Wow.
It's a wonderful song. So this song is the Song of the Bird. They will cry the war, noise, something like that. This song are on the black one, and both, what you will listen is both on this CD. It's made by Fidelio Records, Canadian company. So, I use it. Something like that. this song is wow. So you should say wow. So thank you. These two songs you just listened is on the CD. One is $20, both is for $30.
May I buy one?
Of right course, now? Yes. And now...
Who do I pay?
The prelude, you did the prelude. Oh no, the Ave Maria.